one thing I would say about Patrice, I think you're right that he really is the front runner, and it doesn't matter what the polls in South Carolina say. I do think this is a highly unusual Democratic primary because it's an extremely unprecedented time. This is one of those times when voters, even though voters care about issues, I don't want to suggest they don't. Of course they do. But their number one issue, by and large, is get Trump out of office. And I think that could translate into, and it's a long shot of that. I have no crystal ball again.
I don't either.
Maybe I can read a poem. But